Lizzie, what in the... Fuck. Now I get the rush.
V, I was angry. I pushed him. These fucking arms, these hands. Oh my god. You ever wake up in the middle of the night and not know who you were for a second?
Shit. Guys in shreds.
You ever feel like you weren't really you? That's how I feel all the time. Every moment. This emptiness, this helplessness. I stopped seeing, creating. Just now,
You strangled him.
I just wanted to break up with
slowly.
Him, you know?
You crushed
Tell him I wanted him
spine.
Out of my life. I was angry. I must have lost control.
So Liam really did have a reason to be afraid of you.
I didn't mean to, understand? I didn't mean to!
Sure. Maybe. It's all the same to him, though. So, this is about the body, right? That's why you called?
Yes, the media can't hear about this, got it? That would be...
Huh?
The world would eat it up. A tale of the temptation to control another's memory. A grim reminder that a person is merely a collection of bytes that can be copied, reproduced.
Lizzie, snap the fuck out of it. What about the body?
I don't know. Do whatever. Take it somewhere. Burn it. I'll pay you.
Okay, I'll take care of it. You sleep soundly now.
Sleep? I won't sleep. I don't need to. Thank you, Liam. You don't realize it, but you've given me something beautiful.
What the hell are you talking about?
Go, V. Go. And take him with you.
What the fuck?
Someone should give you a checkup. See if you're okay, Lizzie. Someone you trust.
I like what's happening to me. Lovely to me. Now go. Go.
What did she say? I can't say so. I'm going to unload it on you and you can ignore it. Wish I've unloaded. I really think family would be better off by selling its soul to a corporal.
Can I betray this chick? Like, I really... I don't like this chick. I don't like that interaction. Why are you telling me to go up there?
That's trick question.
Right, I'm out.
That a trick question?
This is a party, right?
Invitation only. For those who bleed red, white, and blue. So fuck off. Said to fuck off, but I see you didn't catch my drift. No joke, huh? Come here, you got a smart-ass punk here. Can't seem to find his way out.
Okay, here's what's gonna happen. You say I'm sorry, then you fucking Delta.
Or else what?
Or else I Delta you myself. Right to the bottom of the Del Coronado.
Sorry, really sorry. But I'm gonna have to shut this party down.
Shit. Just like that.
Trick question. This is a party, right?
Invitation only. For those who bleed red, white, and blue. So fuck off.
Chill. Just wanted to have a good time. Drink a beer, smoke.
This looked like a fucking neighborhood picnic to you?
Chum, you're a little tense. Something wrong? Problems at home?
Oh, you're a jokester, huh?
Yeah, we all want a good laugh, Walker. Such a nice day, everyone having a good time. Like a little 4th of July. Be a shame to tell Gunner someone fucked it up, you know?
Yeah, I know. Fine.
That's my chum. Go drink, enjoy yourself. Celebrate that decent score of yours.
You got some kind of competition going on?
Yeah. Lead spit kind.
I want in.
Shit out of luck. We're about to call it.
What? You scared I'd leave you all in the dust?
Do you know who you're fucking talking to? Hmm? I've been deployed 3 times. 3! I fought on the front lines.
Easy, Walker. What'd I say, huh? We're just here to have a good time. You got something to prove? Be our guest. It'll be fun.
Let's shoot the shit out of Holt.
Just as I thought. You look to me like a show-off. Let's see what you got. Now, this ain't your average shooting match. You gotta have a good eye, but an even stronger head.
Because?
Because we all drink around before each shot. To Gunner, the new boss in town.
I like the sound of that. Anything else I should know?
4 stations. You shoot at the targets with Holt's face in the time limit. More bootlickers you pop, the better. High score so far belongs to Walker. 43 points. You beat him, prize is yours.
Enough talking. Let's shoot.
Take this revolver. Use it if you want your shots to count. We're testing skill, not tech here. Go ahead to the first station. We'll start whenever you're ready. Break a leg.
Inventory.
You!
Come on!
Where do I know you from, huh?
Yeah.
12 seconds! Go!
No. Just don't go past the line when shooting. Automatic disqualification.
Stop! Time's up! Next station!
Vodka first, then you blast hold a new one.
I'm telling you, man, the breeze, whoosh!
Oh, the hell is this?
Threw it all off.
Rubbing
Who
alcohol?
Cares? Shoot! You got 12 seconds. You cross that line and shoot, hey, you're out of the game.
But I said my finger slipped.
You had your chance, Rudy.
Oh, fair.
And stop. Next station.
Down the hatch! To Gunner! You got 12 seconds! Go, go, go!
Hey, throw that line! We don't like cheaters here!
One more round. Drink.
Oh, I'm a throw up.
Ugh, so warm.
What else would it be in this heat? Shoot. 12 seconds.
Don't forget the line. One toe over and you're gone.
Jesus Christ.
Time's up. That's it. Go check your stats.
see. First place by a landslide. Here, won it fair and square.
The hell? Not fucking possible.
Not gonna lie, I'm impressed. You know, Sixth Street could use a few more shooters like you. I'm sure Gunner'd like to meet you. Take you under his wing, probably.
I'm flattered, really, but I gotta say no. It's not for me.
Understood. We had a little fun today. Drank together. But I see you on the street later, it won't make no difference. You're either with us or against us.
I'll keep that in mind.
Wait, I know. I know where I saw you before. You were shooting at us!
I told y'all not to trust that little shit!
Look, I don't know why you're here or what you want, but I know what you're gonna get. Zero Whip!
Damn it, man. I'm overloaded. I need to lose some weight here. How much do you weigh? I don't know. Assault rifle, top tier 5, tier 5 plus. Damage 30, I'm gonna get rid of that one. And then I'm gonna run like hell.
Look alive!
All right. Save and exit right here. I'm sorry, I lied real quick. I want to do one more mission, and I'll end it afterwards. But there is some weird little mission here I was looking at. I'll do that real quick.
You lost or something? Sorry, don't got a map. Hey, Rick, you got a map?
Nope, use mine for smokes. Hey, wherever you want to be, sure as shit ain't here.
Hear that? Nothing for you here. Have a nice day now.
What's in the briefcase?
What? This piece of junk?
Yeah, probably nothing. Cans? Maybe bottles? Who knows?
How much to take it off your hands?
Let me think.
Fine, here you go.
Trust me, you won't get it open anyway.
We'll see about that. Where'd you find it? I said, where?
Those dumpsters, over there! For fuck's sake, Josh!
Look, it wasn't us, all right? Gunk was already cold, we swear!
Wait, really? And here I had you pegged for top-tier mercs. Now get out of my way.
Fine. Take it. But, like, chill the fuck out, okay?
Open sesame.
You just had to open your mouth, didn't you? Give me a fucking break.
Look what we have here.
What the hell is it? Okay.
Ni siquiera te quiero decir.
this.
Company.
The hell is this?
What's it look like? Francesi, 2021, untitled number 18. Oil on canvas. Sheesh. Pearls before swine.
Well, well. Who knew Johnny Silverhand's a lover of fine art?
Not me. One of my exes. She was a painter. Bonafide psycho. Like all of them. The sex, though. Can't even begin to describe it.
Yeah, I'd really rather you didn't. What the hell was this doing on the moon?
Why else? Some bougie prick hung it on his wall. Half the Louvre's floating in space.
You ever been there?
Puh, with the chump change I got screaming into a mic? Yeah, in my dreams. All right, let's bail before heads start rolling. As for the painting, you'll have buyers lining up in no time.
All right, we are back. I took a short break. We have to go this way, though. Because there seems like there is... Oh, shit. Does not really do that well. There's a gig here and there. There's so many gigs, man. Submission there. Okay. Do gigs ever run out?
Well, V, there's this techie, Big Pete. He just made an appearance in the Badlands, only I'd rather he hadn't. Catch my meaning? I'm sending some info on this static scum your way.
See you.
Come on!
Ah, oh, damn.
there's this techie, Big Pete. He just made an appearance in the Badlands. Only, I'd rather he hadn't. Catch my meaning? I'm sending some info on this static scum.
I don't see him.
Whoa, fuck! Don't shoot! And the rest of the crew?
Wouldn't count on it.
So I'm supposed to take the fall for a piece of shit jammer that don't even work?
What can I say? Bad luck.
Wait! Don't do it! I'll pay you in kiss and say goodbye. You'll tell them you did the job and earn twice over.
No can do. Sorry.
Wanna go?
You're tough as nails, V. A warrior without mercy. Considered a contract fulfilled. Well done.
Can I call you, right back? Just like 5 minutes. I need to kill some people and then I'll save it and then I'll call you right back. Okay. Love you. All right.